We're back, Scott!
Finally.
Hannukah Havoc.
Oh, wow. You hear that stone pit bull?
I do. 8 nights of Hannukah action all packed into one, Scott.
That's right. I can only see the mod menu right now.
That's no good. What about now?
Now I can see the game.
What about if I do this?
Okay, yeah, I see the game and here.
You can see the game.
Yeah.
Okay. Here he is, the Stone Pitbull.
That man. Beautiful.
On Team Jew, or I don't get the Team Jewish?
Yeah.
Also, part of Team Jewish. Scott Steiner.
And Team MJF.
The big bad booty daddy. Oh, look at those biceps, Scott. Oh.
Wow.
Look at that American flag one on his leg.
That is cool. That's like some evil Knievel would wear.
I didn't know Scott Steiner and Evil Knievel were the same person.
Was there? I don't know. I mean,
glad to see senior referee Party Boy back.
Yes. His family's been starving. He's been out of work for a while.
Oh my god, he's breaking out the old song!
Wow.
Nothing you can say, Scott.
That's true. I love the song, though. It's classic.
Is this Theory of a Dead Man?
Probably. Don't need for a man.
Oh, there he is. Oh, look at the pyro, too. One half of the first ever WGC Tag Team Champions.
Yes. I have forgotten that was champions.
Him and Batista.
Oh, of course.
When they were in the Syndicate. I guess we should explain. All of the board of directors tables are gone now. The wrestlers have to make their alliances all on their own.
Right, thanks to government meddling, we have to come together.
Goddamn. Yeah. Here he is, captain of Team Jewish.
Scumbag.
I'd say one of the, what do you say, best Jewish wrestlers of all time?
He's gotta be, right?
He's in top 5, I'd
say. Yeah. He's no Barry Horowitz, but
tonight we'll have a plethora of Jewish professional wrestlers.
Eat shit.
Whoa!
Wow.
Eat shit.
Oh my god.
Not nice.
I think he was pointing at you.
We're gonna have to have some words after this. I think that's unacceptable.
He'll have to face one of these newly formed groups, Scott. The House of Torture.
I've not seen these people before.
We saw this man one time in the Schoolyard Rumble. He was a surprise entrant.
Now he's here. What, is he the leader of the House of Torture?
I think Evil is. He's just a lower rung member.
I don't have any. I guess he'd have to be. He's not going too far.
Look at the physique on this man.
My god. But, Scott Steiner was in good shape.
Oh man, one of my former stable members, Scott. The song's coming in hot. Wasn't very successful. I don't believe he won a match.
Probably not. I feel like he wasn't really much. But this is the perfect hope for him. Right next to Big Daddy V.
Oh no, that dong.
Shit. I thought Visser was the only dong.
Cisco had an alternate version of that song. So that dong, 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 dong. Mark Calloway helicopter in the music video.
He was going to perform it for him at WrestleMania 17, but he had prior engagements, so they had to call Motorhead. They were at the bar down the street.
Undertaker always making us wait. What?
Jesus. We have all night here. We actually started this pay-per-view during Hanukkah, but we were waiting so long for the Undertaker. We're just doing getting his entrance now.
All the menorah candles were burned out.
Yep. The Maccabees. They've been defeated or whatever.
Oh, the dead man.
Take your first
ball. Interesting that he gives up a leadership role to Evil.
Yeah. I wonder what Evil's got on him. Maybe there's some outright stuff that Evil knows about that Undertaker would rather.
Outright stuff.
Yeah.
And here we go. This son of a bitch. You don't know the name of Evil. He's a cheating asshole.
He is. People love him. And his group, apparently.
Turned his back on L.A.J. Oh, stroking his hair and his chinny chin chin.
What a great Karen cut, man.
King of Darkness.
Allegedly.
Now this will be a tornado match. With weapons littering the ring.
Single fall.
Single fall.
Alright.
It's gonna be hard for Party Boy to call this action and us.
Yeah. So, a lot of kicking there. A lot of guys wearing black.
This return to the league. We got some new camera angles here.
Look at that. Look at Party Boy's crack.
I look at it every day. Somebody just fell on the table.
Even evil.
See a sledgehammer in the ring. No Triple H should be seen though.
Scott Steiner. Yes.
Am I bringing back bad memories?
So.
What's this? Steiner Ninja.
Wow.
Taking out the Big Daddy V. Was that RKO?
I think so.
On Evil?
I'm not sure. Maybe.
We'll stay in this zoomed out view.
Spreading out a little bit, so it's easier to track up. MJF working on Big Daddy in his arm. Oh!
Who's getting hit? Does anybody know who's sleeping with me?
Oh, there it is. Visceral running.
What was he? Oh, look at his bows!
My goodness. Abyss.
You never thought you'd see Ishii and Big Daddy V square off.
No, it's like a drunken tool. Yeah, that's the great thing about digital wrestling. You know, you can make these things happen to the benefit of some people have left this world.
MJF just beating the shit out of Abyss on the ground.
I wonder if he's got the ring on. Well, that's like a ring off.
Oh, yeah, he had the Dynamite Diamond. Yeah. Randy Orton scoop slam Big Daddy V!
Wow.
Here in Jerusalem?
Well, I don't know if that's where they want to be.
Yeah, I know. I don't know where we are.
New York. Probably a good second. We're in international waters. Oh, shit.
Shock drop!
Oh, my God.
Oh, Undertaker. Little lariat. So much action. Fast paced.
It is. Never seen Abyss move so fast.
That's just saving the Undertaker.
He was calling for something. Was that Undertaker that said that?
I don't know.
It sounded like he was speaking Japanese. I didn't know the Undertaker was by that. Oh.
It sounds like somebody's being stabbed.
Yeah.
Oh, Evil's busted open! Steiner hit him with the table!
Oh, he's doing... I don't know how probably he's going to end this match.
Evil's...
die.
Donned the Crimson Mask already!
Oh,
Oh, MJF took a ride.
God. In the back of his neck.
Everybody fell in love at this corner.
Yeah, dude, that's it so often happens.
Here we go, let's spread out a little bit. Oh, through your arm bar, Big Daddy V!
Tap!
He might get salted by MJF is trying to sneak into submission. God, Evil's bleeding so much.
He loves it.
Oh, Randy with his neck breaker. Oh! Randy's picking up Big Daddy V like he's a cruiserweight.
He's back on that chip.
He's on that juice. You see traces of Evil's blood all over the ring.
We will not be changing the canvas.
We will not. We're hardcore. Yeah. Staph infections.
Yeah.
Hepatitis. That's how we roll.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what it's called. Yeah. Next one.
We knew this was going to be a bloody affair, but...
It's not going to be a person's feelings,
man. That's true. It's evil.
It's evil blood. It's
I think he might have broke MJF's neck with that guy. Trade up that.
He fell out of the ring with that, too.
That's true. Oh, speaking of. Tree of Woe! Wait a minute, what?
Whoa, he's kicking through Randy Orton.
He must have been kicking around his hips.
Yeah.
Maybe Daddy V is wide.
Yes. There's nowhere to hide for Big Daddy V.
You shit out of Undertaker. Scott Steiner is focused on kissing his bicep. Wait a minute! Screwdriver, Scott! Oh! Right on the kendo! He's being pinned!
Sure. Wow.
He got a one. He was hardcore.
Oh! One to somebody.
I think that was payback. Evil and Big Daddy V! All in the center. Just one big mass. There's a low blow into a schoolboy. Oh!
So close.
It's like Big Daddy V's having. Oh! Oh turn it shit. Right out. Look at the EC. They're doing a little tickle in there.
Oh, chokeslam.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're a fisherman buster.
Done that like four times tonight.
Yeah,
Evil Randy Orton going at it in the center of the ring. Orton! Oh!
MJF's getting last ride.
Oh man, that's like getting powerbombed from heaven, Scott.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tombstone on the chair.
Oh my.
Oh! Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
House of Torture. This...
All right.
Who did he pin?
Two guys down.
Men at a square table. You bring Miller Lite to the party. Can you return home with the unopened beer?
The book clearly states that once the beer touches the host cooler, ownership of said beer is transferred.
What if the beer just floats in the ice and it never actually touches the cooler?
That beer's down by contact.
I can't take back my own beer. What's next? I can't do this.
How about you can take one beer home if it'll fit in your pocket?
A tuck rule.
Man law.
Man. The great taste of Miller Lite, always a good call.
Oh, they're strong. This is his first ever match in New Digital Bonus.
Yes. Surprising.
He was drafted right before we were forced to shut down our previous stable.
Come on!
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. I believe Kennedy took him. Have an end of heartache, Scott?
No, I never stopped.
Come on!
Come on!
Oh, hi. We're here.
Oh, Oh, the Iceman.
This is the real Glacier.
One serious motherfucker.
Yeah. Lance Storm doesn't know anything about this guy.
These two are cut from the same cloth.
Yes.
One might mistake Dean Winkle for Roderick Strong's father.
Wow. Roderick Winkle?
Alright. Evil's blood still stains the mat. Here we go, Scott! Yes.
Oh. It's classic ice punch.
The coming weeks, these guys are going to be looking to form allegiances, you would think, right?
Yeah, especially when people like the House of Torture are around.
It's big of a roster. You want somebody to look after you.
No, for sure.
Snapmare!
There's 200 people backstage right now. We flew everyone in.
I heard we got the contract for Shane Taylor this week already.
Oh my.
He was added.
You might see him someday.
Might see Shane Taylor Promotions here at some point. Oh, knee! Oh, right in the turnbuckle!
You think Dean's gonna bust out the Texas cancel leave tonight?
I think he is.
Oh, there it is. It's over.
One of the backbreakers from the Messiah.
This guy can hit a backbreaker from anywhere. He does backbreakers in space.
Oh, my belly to belly!
We should have a show in space sometime.
We're brought to you from the moon!
Whoa. Yeah.
Early cover. Who you got in this one, Scott?
Gotta go with Dean. He's got the experience advantage, I think.
Beating some of the greatest.
Yeah. He was around forever.
Yep. Oh.
Roderick's been injured for a long time, so I don't know. He might be a little bit rusty. Damn.
He was going for that gut buster, but Dean Lincoln wasn't having it. Did he chop him in the face? Oh my god.
Looks like it, yeah.
Right in the bottom jaw. Oh, gross. That's hilarious, though.
Oh, beautiful.
Go, nice and safe.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Another drop toe hold. Going for a cover.
Wow, off the drop toe hold.
Tiger Tori was there.
It's always been there.
Oh, armbar!
Oh, he's reaching.
Trying to inch his way to that bottom rope.
He's not ready to give up just yet.
Oh, right to the back of the neck.
Yeah, that's a very dangerous part for. Oh.
Testing just how strong that neck was.
Yeah. That could be it. Yeah.
Could be. We've seen. We'll never forget when RVD tapped out Steve Blackman. Basic hold. Oh, going back to
another
it!
Another one.
He's going to be peeing blood for weeks.
He is.
His kidneys are taking a pounding. Oh, I got Gutbuster! Oh. Into a sleeper!
Oh, my.
Dean's reaching for the longest, like, the furthest distance to a rope.
First one he saw, that's what he wants. I'm surprised he was looking at that.
That's how he got married, too. Oh, me!
Roderick and
me? Yeah.
Beautiful couple. Oh.
That was almost it.
There's nothing I like to see more than a father and son get...
Get it on? It cut off. Is that what you were saying?
Get married to each other.
Okay.
I mean, what happens after that? I guess that's up to your imagination. But.
Is this Triple H in the ring tonight? Oh, look at that!
I don't know. Oh my god.
Dean's had been in this position a lot. He's had many matches with Chris Jericho. Oh, cancel leave!
Oh shit, that's it. Oh, he's pretty close to the ropes though.
Will he get there?
Oh,
those huge legs.
Yeah.
Yeah. You sound like you're almost disappointed. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Dragon screw. Drop toe hold. He is off! Fujiwara armbar! Oh, looks like he's a hunchback in that position.
Yeah.
Wait a minute!
Shit.
Oh! Tiger bomb! He stuffed him!
Tiger story. Oh, man.
Jesus. Angle slam!
Oh my god.
I don't know if a lot of you remember, Roderick Strong and Kurt Angle had like the best squash match of all time on SmackDown at one time.
Did they?
Yeah, it was like in 2002.
Oh shit.
Oh,
wow, he didn't even go down.
Back to the kidneys.
Wow, single leg dropkick.
Nailed him, buddy.
Right in the mush.
He's slow to get up. Whoa!
Oh!
Yakuza kick almost.
Claymore.
What is this?
What is...
Who's that?
Andrade.
Andrade's out here! We have no idea who he's in... Oh, another... Into a cancel leaf!
Oh.
Is Andrade with Malenko?
Dean Ambrose Malenko.
It looks like Andrade's after Roderick Strong!
Oh, man. I can't imagine why. I don't even think these two have interacted much at all.
I don't think so. Andrade was on my team in the previous... Sable, look at this, working together, Dean Malenko. Do we have a new Radicals on our hands here?
Very possible.
A group called the Radicals is... they would be much different, I imagine.
Yeah. He's changed in 30 years.
Oh, man. When is Tiger Tori going to get him out of here?
I don't know. He's really hanging out there for a while. Oh, there he goes.
Didn't expect that.
No, not especially not with these two.
Angle slam right in the middle.
Oh.
And for cover, would that be enough? It is.
It is.
Despite the interference.
Yeah. Good. Dean, no favors.
The Jewish wrestler's not doing so well tonight.
Oh, they could be the new Radicals like that band.
Oh shit! The new digital pro wrestling debut of both these men, Scott.
That's right. Bringing in new blood for you.
Nobody thought they would see these four face off ever.
No. You make dreams come true. Cool song.
Will we see a cycle drive? Mac Dragon!
That's what.
That's their teammate! Mac Dragon! The Mac Dragons! Whoa!
Wow! Yeah, how impressive.
Straight stunting on them.
Yeah. Somebody cleaned up the bed.
That's right, folks. I got the intro cut out of the song. We no longer have to sit here for 30 or like a minute for the intro. These two men defeated Sheamus and Kane for these tag team championships.
Something we never thought we'd see. Sheamus and Kane lose to anybody.
No diverticulitis here.
No. It's very healthy.
Some people have been calling them the Bullet Club All-Stars, Scott.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is that on the parlor?
Yes.
Let's see if I can hang on to those titles. Is this their first defense?
Early
one.
I think they defended it against... Here we go, Scott.
All right. Mac Dragon and Kenny and Jay, K and Jay, I don't know.
Yay!
Bullet Club All-Stars. Super Dragon and Kenny Omega probably had a match at some point, right?
I would say so. Probably some point in early PWG. The Gorilla Founder, I don't know if you read his nameplate. I guess they were combined nameplates, so you didn't get to read
it. Yeah. He found gorillas?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh wow, that's he must have been making some good residuals about that.
Or no, that was ICP. That
what?
Was Oddity's song that starts with that. Remember the laugh?
I don't think I've ever heard that song.
That song's great. Unfortunately it's edited off some networks these days. Rob Boot as soon as Double J was tagged in.
Yeah, he's a real dirty son of a bitch.
Long history in our league.
Ugh.
Ran roughshod in my TNA with the world title.
Yes. Yes, he should.
Now, one half of the WGC Tag Team Champions. Ooh.
We're about to see a new Reign of Terror.
I don't know if he can keep up with Ninja Mac. He's a fast individual.
He is. And a ninja. I don't...
And a ninja!
I don't know if Jeff Jarrett's ninjutsu technique is up to snuff.
I don't know much about Naruto.
He is... you gotta believe it. I know that.
Yeah.
He tells me that all the time.
Look at him working the fucking arms in this match.
Yeah.
Too technical.
Oh, yeah. Ninja Mac studied in Tibet or whatever.
Oh!
Back in Mexico, so...
He went for a victory roll and just planted right on his face. Yeah. Whoa! Oh!
Oh! Damn!
Whoa!
Oh. Wow!
That'd be it, folks! Oh. That new blood we have here in the NDPW.
It's new blood rising here tonight.
That's new blood on the mat. I don't know if we're gonna...
Snapmares.
Oh! And then you gotta watch out for Super Dragon, this curb stomps. And you have to do the curb stomps.
Yeah.
He really does, it's a signature move. Oh, King Chops!
Well, yep, he got back up. It helps when you're wearing a shirt, too.
It does.
Pretty sure my, Power Rangers Halloween costume looked a lot like...
They used to sell ninja outfits that looked just like what Super Dragon
is. Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Oh!
Oh,
where's it going? Dropkick!
Yeah. Right between the shoulders.
We'll be here all night if we list off all of Omega's accolades.
Yeah, he's done a lot. Seen a lot.
Oh! He's hit him in the face through his legs with a super kick.
That's like advanced level ninja stuff.
He just went for a trouble in paradise too. That might be Kofi Kingston over there.
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
Oh, my goodness. I don't even think Jeff's done anything to this guy.
With this, it looks like he's wearing a wig. Going for that victory roll. Stop again.
Yeah. You can't victory roll Jeff Jarrett.
Never. This is like Billy Kidman.
Yeah.
Who's gonna win this?
Wow, he's got those Memphis rights, you know?
Sounds like a political subgroup.
Yeah.
Memphis rights! Oh, Batista-esque here. Straight up lariat. Oh, he's caught him!
Oh,
looks like he's making out with him.
Man, Ninja Mac doesn't know what to do about that.
Oh. Well, Jared dies.
I hope so.
Super Dragon tagged back in. Jeff Jarrett doesn't want him. He's Super Dragon. He tags out every time.
Great Dragons.
Kawada!
No. So disrespectful.
Getting the crowd into it here.
Give himself a hand.
That's. I think his mask might be obstructing his.
Yeah. Mask. Oh.
Oh, slam dunk!
I think Kenny's trying to help him adjust his mask.
Oh!
Damn.
A Polish hammer, man. Oh, slip out.
Big Ivan Pupke guy.
Mikey back in the crowd saying this is weak. You never would have guessed it.
Yeah.
Oh, bust off! Oh!
Oh! Is that Tajiri?
It might be!
Oh.
Shit. Jesus!
Yeah.
What a big boot!
Huge boot.
Caught his leg! Whoa!
Wow. So impressive.
This ninja is elusive.
This young ninja. Oh.
Oh! My god. I don't think Jared's fast enough for that.
No.
Headlock punch though. Dragon does have wings. Dragon tails. Where did that come from?
Yeah.
The lamest dragons in all of history. Well, what's this? Is he gonna drop the legs? Oh, fuck.
There's.
That might be Hogan in there, though.
Maybe. I mean, we can't see any inch of him, so yeah, it could be anybody.
If I could see his cock, I would know for sure.
Spent countless hours studying it.
Why I saw Bubba the Love Sponge. This might be Hogan and Bubba the Love Sponge.
Oh, wow.
Whoa! Not able to get that height he used to be able to get.
Yeah.
Oh, SDF!
Oh man, John Cena-esque.
Man's had many a war with Samoa Joe. In Southern California.
I've heard he's in the bloodline now.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Whoa! What a powerbomb!
Tombstone.
The longer this match has went on, Jarrett's doing better now.
He's got those old bones. He needs to warm them up a little bit.
Mega tag back in. Psycho Dragon's loopy.
Oh.
Or Super Dragon. I said Psycho Dragon. Slam dunk!
Liquid Dragon's a cool one, man. That sounds like an NES game.
Backslide! Oh. Wait a minute! V-Trigger!
Oh!
Going for it again! His face might be caved in inside that mask. Drop down. Oh. And for Bungie's favorite, shoulder block. Yeah. Oh!
Classic maneuver.
I think Ninja Max won. Oh, stuffed him!
Oh, shit.
Like a Thanksgiving turkey! Oh! Like a Hanukkah turkey, Scott.
What's your Christmas meat?
I think ham.
Yeah. I know some people eat turkeys, but I think ham. Hanukkah ham, Vic.
Hanukkah hair and ham. And they're chopping the shit out of each other.
Yeah, you can hear that all the way. And...
North Minnesota.
That's right. We got a lot of fans out there.
I think Ninja Max won the love of the audience here tonight.
Well, I mean, how could he? Look at him.
How could he?
I don't know how to phrase that. Everyone loves ninjas. Much of Naruto fan. Oh shit!
Can Super Dragon get there?
No, no, he's so far away.
Ping it in the try!
Wow.
Oh man.
Come ninja back out to try.
What a defense!
Yes.
If I have to fold one more box, I'm gonna snap.
Did you say snap? Snap into a Slim Jim! Need a little excitement? Snap into a Slim Jim!
You like Wild Things?
Yeah, they make my heart sick. And they also make everything groovy.
Groovy! There he is! Didn't have any presence in our second incarnation of the league.
No.
But he was on my original roster in TNA.
Just didn't feel like renewing that contract, man.
That was another hard decision I had to make. There he is, our special guest referee!
Oh, man.
Full suit and tie.
Yeah, it's gonna get sweaty.
Oh, shit. Another one of our Jewish athletes here tonight.
Right. Presentation matters.
It's not gone well for them so far. I believe Stereo Mud was who did the song.
Yeah, this sounds like Stereo Mud.
Oh, look at him sitting down.
What a baby.
Here we go. This might be a bloodbath.
It better be a bloodbath.
Evil's blood still stains the mat.
It does. Someone needs to add to it. Moxley loves to bleed, so this is a good timing for him.
His pants were white.
He's not washed them.
Ever.
Yeah. Now, do you think Paul Heyman's running the finances here tonight?
I hope not. We might go into business.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Come on!
Oh.
Yeah, come on.
Remember when MJF... Yeah. What do you say to those crowd members? Did you say, like, fuck you?
Eat shit.
Or eat shit. There you go.
Yeah. You looked me dead in the eye and told me to eat shit.
And then he said, happy honor.
Yeah. I was like, oh, thanks, man. Too. But I still don't forgive him.
Never forget?
No.
A lot of Irish whipping going on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the kitchen sink there. Oh, going for a cover! First time seeing Paul Heyman.
More agile than I thought he'd be.
He has that one historic referee moment when he counted RVD over John Cena.
Yeah, it's still disputed by historians to this day.
It was pretty fast count.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we never seen him ref before. Maybe he just has a quick cadence, you know?
What is this? Oh, lariat. Oh, strike exchange.
Wow. It's two hardcore icons. Why do you think Moxley doesn't wear jorts? He'd look great in a pair of jorts.
Probably rather just wear jeans, I imagine.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this? Versu play!
Oh, right on the menorah.
The menorah. I don't know the lyrics.
Is that a song?
Yeah, it's one of the Hanukkah song.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh.
Oh! What a discus lariat. He's biting him!
Oh, my God. Speaking,
there's the blood!
Ah.
Sounded like he was taking a bite of cereal.
Taking a bite out of crime. Oh.
Scruff McGruff. Oh, Raven's... I don't even want to look at his... up close to his cuts, because I have bite marks in it.
Yeah.
Oh! Elbow to the back of the head. That's never good. Oh, another one. Oh,
another one. Jesus.
Another one.
Separate his brain stem from his spine. Ah, just like his friend the Sandman.
That's one of his signature maneuvers. He usually does it into a guardrail, though.
Oh, what a sick son of a bitch.
Headlock punch, a favorite here in the new digital pro wrestling.
Yep, right up there with the snapmare. Fans love it.
Bulldog! There's a Star of David on that turnbuckle.
Oh, wow, that's some cups. Oh.
Right on that head. Moxley's had a hit, had concussions recently. X-Plex!
Oh. Wow, look at the big muscles.
I'm so big and muscular. That's... Oh, what's this?
Oh!
Wow. Into a bully choke!
Oh, shit. He might already be out.
He might be! Oh, Raven tap! No! That's what, when you pick head and WWF Attitude on PlayStation 1, that's what you would say.
What?
So big and muscular.
I don't
know. He was an invisible body with just the head. One for cover! Oh, man!
Wow.
Oh!
Oh, he's going back.
He's going to open that cut even more.
These Paul Heyman's really slow counting that.
Well, he does love extreme things.
Does.
His voice is different than this one.
Yeah, he kind of sounds like every other referee in the game. It's weird.
I don't know if Raven's going to have a forehead left after this.
Gonna be exposed skull.
Oh, another kitchen sink.
Well, I'm obviously doing some.
You know what? I forgot Raven also in my original TNA.
Of course.
I think I. You. You Twitch Fire Pro League veterans are gonna have to go back and look, but I believe they two faced off there.
Probably. It's just like a. Classic old school versus new school type thing.
Well, for a cover at the even flow! Two.
He wanted to count for three. You would think that he would tap to win this match.
I think Moxley thinks he's after or facing Kenny Omega. He keeps going back to the gut.
Maybe he's hoping to give Raven diverticulate.
Oh, strike exchange! Oh, look at him meeting in the mines!
Oh, man. He's gonna get that blood all over.
Oh!
Damn.
Picked him up!
Hello?
And a paradigm shift!
Oh!
That might be it, folks.
I think so.
Going for a cover!
I can't imagine kicking out of there. Look at all the blood.
That is!
Get him to the doctor.
The Jewish wrestler curse continues tonight.
Yep.
Paul Heyman was a fair referee.
He was.
Down, Scott!
Oh, here he is, being sponsored tonight by Dreidel Brand Dreidels.
Hey, play
Dreidels.
Dreidels,
let him rip.
After you eat that chocolate, what is that chocolate called?
Gelt.
Gelt. Let him rip after you eat that gelt. Con Lee gonna referee this Gateway Championship match.
Yep, she's big Austin Theory guy. Big Austin Theory woman.
Making her first title defense.
Legend.
Shocked the world when she beat Rick Rude.
Yes. She is the Shockmaster.
That's some pyro.
Yeah. Of course, you gotta give pyro to the Flying Angel.
She finished off Rick Rude with that spinning pin. I don't know what it's called. The rolling around pin.
Oh, yeah. She's mastered it, though.
First woman to hold that Gateway Championship. Here we go! Oh, what a chop.
Well, Austin Theory's trying to get away from her.
He's afraid of Wow. Toyota. One of the best to ever do it.
I know, she's a champ for a reason, so.
Shows you how much every title means here. Main eventers go for this belt.
That's right. Even Roman Reigns, former champion.
He's been throwing a hissy fit ever since he lost it.
Well, I don't know if he has been, but somebody has been.
His mouthpiece. Oh, test of strength! I think that was the obvious conclusion there. Oh, kick to the lower back. We saw Roderick Strong beat Dean Malenko earlier tonight. He might be in contention for the Gateway Championship now.
Could be.
Oh, what a back elbow. Into a headlock. Classic. Oh, WWE style wow. Right here.
He's not pointing at the camera, though.
He never learned where camera
bad form.
Was. Shoulder block.
Shoulder block. Oh, yeah.
Going back to it. Slowing the pace down.
This is the future right here.
The younger person's slowing the pace down of the lady in her mid-50s.
Oh, you know, she's built different, so.
Like Ford. Oh.
What the?
It's weird because the camera angle. Oh!
What an innovative maneuver.
Snapmare!
Snapmare.
Kicked like her inner thigh there.
Yeah, Austin Theory is working on a pretty basic level.
That should be his nickname, basic.
Yeah, he could be like Mike Sanders, how he was above average. He could just be average, Austin Theory. Was he like big somewhere else before he got?
He was using a ball a lot. Oh!
Oh. He's cranking it.
Cranking it.
She's pulling that taint muscle.
I hate when I pull my taint. Oh! Kicked her right in the face! Super Matrix in the audience.
Who are you pulling for? I think we're both going for Toyota.
I drive Japanese, you know?
That's right.
Well, going back to this. I get the correct camera. It looks like he's on his knees. Oh, classic. Ran into the turnbuckle.
Yep.
Oh, that's like a Hogan punch. Oh, I might go for the leg drops. Going out of the ring, and there she is. Oh. Never a good fall to take. Right here in front of our announce table.
Look at the blood pouring down the apron. Dude, still,
Evil's just. Well, what's this? Moonsault! Oh! Well, she landed on her feet. I'm back to it.
Cranking it.
My favorite foreplay right here.
Yeah.
I like to pretend I'm in the Cirque du Soleil. Oh, I love when they stare in the hard cam. That's awesome.
Staring directly into your soul. This, I'm not sure how you missed that.
It's got bad depth perception.
Yeah. I'm playing too much 3DS.
Whoa! Oh, that super kick was way off! Whoa. Right in the center of the ring, what she got planned! There it is! One of her classic moves!
Come on.
Oh, missed it again!
Man. just too quick. Ow.
So, just cake. Right the oh, there you go.
Oh, got it.
Going for a cover.
Mikey, don't look at me like that.
Mikey, the audience, like, dumb match. Oh, man. Threw her like a sack of potatoes, Scott.
Yep.
Well, I thought he was going for catatonic for a second.
Oh, I wish. No, actually, I don't, because he's not cool enough. He's catatonic.
What is this? Is he going for the Ricola bomb?
I think so.
10 minutes gone.
I'll just slam it.
Watch this shit.
What else are you gonna be doing on Friday night?
Yeah, Mikey.
SmackDown on Fridays?
I think so. Who cares?
Go watch that if you. I'm sure you'll be back in like 10 minutes.
Two drop kicks right to his face, but he shrugs him off. Jeez. Oh, A-Town down.
Oh, no. He's theorying up. He's theorizing.
Oh, moonsault
oh,
time.
Oh, shit.
She got it.
Got it. That might be it.
Oh. She almost retained her title. Where is Austin Theory's finish? Oh. I think it's the it's the thing where they're on the shoulders and then he like spins them down onto his knee. Yeah, right here.
Oh.
That he's going for.
He's like, let me show you.
Oh, what's this?
Oh.
Whoa!
What? What?
It's like a butterfly suplex into STO. Strike exchange. She's backed into a corner.
That's when she's at her most dangerous.
Jesus Christ! Super kick!
Oh.
They were going at it. And not in the sexy kind of way.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay. With the bridge!
Oh. That might be it.
Oh, man! Oh. Going to it again? Oh, straight jacket! German! Oh.
How could he possibly?
It's gotta be it, folks! Oh my god!
Wow.
No, he's going for it! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
What a clam digger!
What a piece of shit.
That's the other hole.
Where did Cloaca? She's tired. Taking a lot.
Punch her right in the diaphragm. Drop kick. Oh, got it!
Got him.
Might drag him out of the ropes there. Oh no, stands him up. Whoa, double reversal.
Wow. Oh.
Wait a minute! With the bridge!
Oh.
That's gotta be it, folks! No!
Oh, God.
What a match has it turned out to be!
Really? Yeah, dumb match, Mikey. Shut the fuck up.
Going for a Ricola bomb, can't get it! She going for it again, Scott? She is! This has gotta be it, folks!
Gotta be it. Middle of the ring.
There it is!
Got him.
What a title defense for Minami Toyota!
Hell of a match. I guess, I think Austin's top just ran out of steam.
You can't make a game as lifelike as SmackDown Just Bring It without the help of an expert.
You call this texture mapping? Out of the way, Junior. I think we need to add a few more polygons to Stephanie.
Mr. Jericho, can you write down that compression algorithm?
I'm a little busy, Junior.
Yes, thanks to help from WWF superstar Chris Jericho, Just Bring It is the most electrifying, trash-talking, realistic SmackDown game yet.
See how I arch my back like so?
I can't feel my legs!
Rated T for Team.
Oh man!
He can. Patron also doing the Goldberg entrance and hitting his head on things.
Yeah. He hit him with every locker.
Hey.
Can the two biggest Jewish wrestlers we have tonight break the curse?
I don't know, man. Sid Vicious and Mike Awesome on the other.
Is there or gigantic men.
Yes.
I think Mike Awesome is the smallest.
Really?
Yeah, I think he's only like 6'4".
Oh, wow. What a manlet. A-Train Goldberg.
Never thought A-Train and Goldberg would team up.
No, he's too hairy. Oh, man.
Bernard and Bill. Bloomin' Bill.
Crikey, mate. The Bloomin' Bill. When was the last time you had a Bloomin' Onion?
So I was in high school. I remember one day we had I had six friends over on a weekend, and one of my friends showed up with a Bloomin' Onion. There they are. It's off season for softball. We have 100% of his attention.
For now.
No. No. Plus size women in sight. We have Mike Awesome's full attention too.
Yeah.
Sid Awesome.
Awesome song for an awesome guy.
Four behemoths.
Yes.
Oh, oh.
Well, it's amazing that a man that size can... It's like that. Stop on a dime.
I think those are boot cut. Judo throw.
They're probably like bell bottoms. But he just tucks them into his boot.
This guy.
Yeah.
Like a Sid serious stern look.
He's just
Knoxus Jones in over there.
I think Sid's thinking about the baseball dive, softball.
Oh my God! So, oh!
Oh shit!
Out of the ring.
I thought somebody was coming down.
Crowd not behind. Man. Men in blue. Genius.
At least not Sid. Ugh.
Now. Goldberg, another one of the men that was drafted right before we had to change the league. Right. You who had him, Scott.
Yes. I don't know if he was even in a match.
I believe he had him scheduled to be in a tournament.
Oh, yeah. I should have put him in the T1. Get redemption, but maybe
I guess we could announce that. T1 will be starting up.
Oh, whoops.
No, you're good. With the first new episode of Jolt in January.
Leg
first drop Friday right. Of January. Oh!
Be prepared.
Undertaker thing. Thingy's here, those kids. Oh, strike exchange. Oh, man.
It's a shame that Mike Awesome shaved his chest. He's the only.
It does. He's like fucking waxed over there. Look at that shit.
It's incredible.
Got his gladiator paint on too.
Yeah.
Now we have his former master. He's awesome, dude. Nobody's. We haven't heard from him though, Mr. Pogo.
Yes. He'll show up. Oh shit, here we go.
All four men in the ring at one time.
Break it down.
Oh shit!
Oh.
Awesome bomb!
Oh!
Oh, oh, oh my god! He might have lost the hair on his back on that.
Canvas burned off.
Oh, awesome splash! Holy shit!
Oh,
I missed!
Wow. Just barely.
Isn't barely a plant? Spear! Isn't that a leaf?
There's bay leaf, and then
oh, that's what it is. That's what you wrap cheese in.
Barley.
There you go.
I don't think you can eat bay leaves.
Barley is, like, I don't know. One time I went really? To a rich guy's house, and he had, like, this cheese on the table, like, this cheese cubes, and some leaves that you wrapped it in. Anyway.
Probably, like, coca plant
leaves. Might have been basil.
Basil's probably.
Chokeslam! Oh!
Jesus.
The men in blue jeans working well together.
Matt. I mean, they have a lot in common. They power bomb, they wear jeans.
They underutilized big men. Yeah. Oh, am I getting a jackhammer?
Oh my. Sid's just going to watch it. Oh, there you go. That's my guy.
Hey, dummy, you might want to go back and look at the footage. I think Goldberg's head turned all the way around like the Exorcist.
Did it?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Awesome bomb. Oh, my God. Somebody turned out the menorah. Oh, no.
The Undertaker's somewhere in the building. Again, all you can see is already here.
You missed it, but A-Train did a Ho Train earlier. I just can't get a good camera angle here. Frog Splash!
Oh, got him that time.
What are you thinking? Oh, Goldberg's trying to retreat.
Oh, they got him. Oh.
Broke up that punch. Assist the bomb?
Oh. Yeah! Oh my God, the first one of the new...
Oh. Crowd just shut up after the assist of off.
Yeah, they're stunned into silence. Oh, big pain.
The master and the rulers of the world.
Sid was trying to kick like awesome, man. It's fucked up.
Good. I believe A-Train was going for the derailer there.
Looked like it, yeah.
Oh, man. Train was derailed.
Yeah. Like, crash at the junction.
What's your function? Oh, train?
You give him the. You need to give him the Tom's Tank Engine theme. Oh, did not work out.
Super Matrix calling out their botches. It's gonna be a botch name.
Yeah.
Oh, what a year noggy!
Damn.
Spear, he missed. He's going for it again!
Ah, nobody's up.
Sid fighting him off. Oh, dropping the leg, brother!
Look at the strength.
Pressing Mike Awesome multiple times over his forehead. Jesus!
Oh, shit!
There's you're nodding!
Goldberg's
feeling different tonight, folks.
This is fucking beast.
Oh,
got him that time.
Is he going to get the jackhammer? Oh, no.
Oh, he wants out.
He escaped. Duplay!
Oh, my God.
Out of the ring.
Here comes a train.
Choo-choo. Oh, into the corner. Oh, chugga chugga. I was going for it!
Oh,
jackhammer!
Oh! It could be. I don't know if Mike Awesome
might be
that
it!
Fast.
Oh! Mike Awesome couldn't have saved him. That was all Sid.
Yep. Another splash? Got him.
Super Matrix loves the chaoticness of this match.
I do too. These guys are just going at it.
You might. I wonder if this match might get a tag title shot. You never know.
I think that's fair. Whipping that leg. I'm not sure if that's the leg he destroyed or not.
A-Train does that hellacious bicycle kick. He needs both of his legs.
He does.
I used to pick him in video games all the time because he had that running bicycle kick and it was super annoying to hit people with. It was fun.
Or was it more annoying that you had to play as Albert?
I love Albert with his Baldo Bomb too. It's one of my favorite moves. Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna do it again! Oh!
Damn.
Goldberg? Whoa!
Oh my God.
The curse continued the whole night! The men's in blue jeans win!
Big coming out party for them.
This is her brutality. She was on a little bit of a roll in the previous incarnation of the league.
She can get it going again.
Oh, she's going to do it. She's going to stop her foot. Oh!
Oh, my. She has an explosive foot.
We're also sparing you guys Cranny not being on commentary for this match.
Oh, gosh.
Hardy Boy back in the ring. It's the only man I trust to ref these women's matches.
Yes. Yes. He is tenured.
Here we go. My pride and joy, Scott. One of my top picks from my old stable.
Child.
On her own now. Who were the previous? She beat Alexa Bliss for this. Who disappeared after she lost that title. Here we go. Title on the line. Oh, Snapmare starting off early, Scott.
That's a hot start.
Oh, it's a hot start, all right. I did play the role of Cranky for you.
Oh, God. You don't have to. It's okay.
Oh, another one.
Oh.
Still thinking about buying that tits out shirt of hers.
I think you should.
I don't know where I'd wear it, though.
Well, it's, can you get it overnighted so you can wear it tomorrow?
Arise before Christmas.
Yeah. You pay like $50, I'm sure somebody will like drive it to your house.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's a big Superman elbow.
We all.
Yeah. He was looking pretty cleaned up. He's got his hair slicked back.
Yeah, Super good. Matrix rooting for Tony like me. If you don't remember, Tony Storm one time beat the ever. Like, I don't remember who it was, but she beat the shit out of somebody and gave us a idea for a new pay per view called All Out Anal Assault. We've yet to use that, though, Scott. We copyrighted it. Oh!
Yes.
I mean, it was a term you coined.
You gotta get on that. That's big money.
I wonder if Mikey, do you say weak in real life as much as you say it on Twitch?
He's like a Pokemon, that's all he can say.
Oh, Snapmare from Rhea Ripley into a headlock!
Oh.
Hardy Boy right on top of the action.
As always.
I love seeing his side balls.
It's very sensual.
Oh, went for a kick.
Oh.
And that exposed chest.
Yes. Very delicate.
Working those big hammies. There's a guy in Crossed Science who says it's cool. 5 minutes
gone. He's right. It is cool.
Or that might be a lady. I can't tell. I apologize.
They're holding a sign. Whoever they are.
They saw a sign.
Yeah.
Oh, Phil Nelson slam!
Oh my god.
Is that Test in the ring?
The female Test.
That's her nickname. Riptide!
Jesus, that might be it.
It might be! Kick out Tony! Oh my god! Out of nowhere!
Yeah, I'm rooting for the female Test.
Yeah. Oh, what a headbutt. Oh, what's man. This? Pull!
Yeah. Damn.
What a boot.
Crane kick.
Test,
oh, brother.
Test homages everywhere. In this
yeah.
Oh, snap suplex. Hardy Boy Jones and showing off his tan lines.
Well, Test was not Jewish, but he did love Hanukkah, so I think that's why they're paying tribute to him tonight.
I was about to ask if there were Jewish Canadians, but there must be, right?
I would imagine.
Storm Zero!
Oh, shit.
Oh, she's gonna use her assets?
Oh, no. Whoa.
Oh, no, she slid down too far.
As they've got the different turnbuckles here, you know, the Japanese style turnbuckles don't.
Frog splash connected cleanly. Oh! Ooh. Can't go in between those Japanese turnbuckles.
Oh. Well, Rikishi would really have a problem here. Puck. I think it'd be funny if, like, Antonio Inoki got Bronco Bustered.
Texas Cancel Leaf elevated! Cancel Leaf! Oh, she slipped out! Headbutt! Storm Zero! Nailed it! Going for a cover! Oh, how deep that cover is!
Into the rope. No, I guess not.
Oh, man! Oh. That might be the deepest cover. Oh, Riptide! Not in the rope!
How deep is your cover?
Oh, man!
Oh,
oh, she's that weak. Wow. Just one little chop. We keep the arena lights real low.
Man, we don't want to see people.
Oh!
Oh.
Almost a Black Mephisto.
Absolutely.
Taichi's move. Oh, going for it again. Into the cancel leaf.
Injuries yet tonight. That's a good sign.
Was that it? Oh, it was a rope break. Oh. Playing off to the crowd.
She's showing what she's gonna end. Oh, shit.
Another Storm Zero dragging her carcass out of the way of the ropes. Is that it, Scott?
It could be. Can she?
Oh. Whoa!
Is she wasting too much time dragging her away?
She had to do it. You never know when Hardy Boy will see a rope or not.
That's right. Who knows what the guy's seeing?
Might be seeing quadruple right now.
Yeah. I'm calling Party Boy for nothing. It's on.
You're, oh, man! Size whatever boot right in her face. I'm not cranny. I don't know her shoe size.
Looks about a 10 to me.
Fisherman suplex!
Oh.
With the bridge! That's it!
Got her.
She retains! Brings a tear to my eye, Scott.
The rain must go on.
Main event time of Hannukah Havoc 2023. We licensed out a song, Scott.
I should have turned the volume off.
Oh my god.
Copyright striking.
Risking the copyright. Let's make sure we talk through this whole thing.
Yeah. Brian Danielson.
Went through the clinch cut to get this title shot.
He did, and he's taking his time coming out here.
Yes, let me look at the bracket, see who all he beat in the clinch cup. To get to this title match, he beat Bad Luck Fale, RVD, and Brock Lesnar, and The Rock in the finals.
Oh. The Rock made it to the finals?
He did.
Oh. Bad Luck Fale was there.
I mean, Bad Luck Fale has a good record. He won the T1 Climax, first ever T1 Climax.
Yeah, but he's... Which still is...
He's MIA, strange. Though. I tried to contact him for this return to the league, and he didn't answer my calls.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know why.
I called him. I was able to get a hold of him. I asked them if he wanted to come back. And I was like, Taylor wants you to come back.
Fuck him.
He said, fuck him. Yeah. I was like, fuck him. And he's like, yeah, me fuck. And I was like, all right.
Oh, yeah, with the braided hair too, Scott. Wow. He's serious tonight.
Yeah, put your hair up and square up.
He's looking to end this Pentagon reign.
He is. He thinks he's the one to do it. Might be right. This could be the final countdown of the Pentagon.
The final countdown of the
rain.
Yeah, the Pentagon rain. They're soft.
Yep.
The most dominant world champion we've ever had. Yep. And he's only second world champion.
He is the most dominant.
Another main event posse original, Scott.
Yeah. Your fingerprints are all over the place.
Oh, Zero Mero.
Zero Mero? No Mark Mero?
No Mark Mero? He's not in the roster.
Yeah. How about Johnny B. Bad?
No.
Damn. Bad
blasted. Yeah. Here we go. Sasuke about to call for the bell. We're all about to be hard. Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, the headlock.
Might be going for that mask.
Wow, that'd be truly despicable.
Turnabout's fair play, Scott. Might be trying to give him call file.
Oh. Yeah, that's smart. If he can't hear the count of the referee, he doesn't know when to kick out.
Man, we should really have Count Chocula as a ref.
Holy shit, we should.
Man, we didn't expect four headlocks to start this match off.
One more. Ah, boo.
Oh, he shoved him. He's going to get his face.
Wow.
Oh, no fear, oh, Scott. Oh, pie-faced him.
Telling him how to spell. You spell with a zero.
Zero Mark Mero. Oh, working the legs.
Smart, you can't get a bicycle need if your legs hurt.
Oh, up the
oh
arm.
Shit.
And then he's get out of there.
His foot under the rope. Come on, soft.
Snapmare. All into single leg Boston Crab. Oh. Can't get a good camera angle. Oh, what a crap.
Look at him using his own elbow to inflict more damage.
The damage. Starring Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh, another high chop there in the fucking throat. Oh! Whipping him into the turnbuckle. About to cut his way out. Oh no, not again! He's gonna tell him! No!
Hey, you remember what I told you? What is this team? Oh, what? He took a little tumble.
Oh my god, he was that intimidating.
That's just the power of the champion right there.
That would have been a hilarious, like, elimination for a Royal Rumble. This is like a King's Road match we're seeing here.
It is. Building up the tension and the drama.
Oh, staring at the hard game as he ended the crowbar.
5 minutes gone.
Oh, look at that arm drag. Oh, going back to the No Mark Mero. Now we gotta find No Mark Mero.
Yep. Pentagon's got to seek to eliminate him.
Whoa, where'd he kick him?
I don't know.
I think it's like a knee or something. Oh, Sling Blade? Oh, no.
Whoa.
Rana. Classic Lucha things.
Good Lucha things, too.
Reversal. What is this? Goes over. Backstab.
Oh.
Wow.
Blowing that back out.
Classic Pentagon ways. Snap it with the pin!
Oh, man, that could be it.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Golf clap for that snapmare pin.
Yes.
He's setting up here.
A very respectful crowd here.
Jesus. Tries right in the forehead.
Yeah. I'm gonna kick the braids off his head.
Oh, look at
him. Oh my God.
He's looking at you, Scott. He knows you're watching the cam.
What do you want, buddy? You like that cravat, huh?
Oh
my God, again.
This is you later. Oh! Kicked him right in the ear.
Oh.
Come back to the corner. Oh no. Yes,
oh,
kicks.
Oh shit.
How much can that chest take? Oh.
Well, let's see.
Going for fast covers here. Holy shit! We almost had a new champion, folks.
We did. Off the yes kicks of all things.
Uh-oh.
Oh, out of the
ring. Oh, he's going for it!
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh!
Nailed him!
I don't see too many dives here.
I don't.
Damn, Brian should do a diving crawl.
Oh, no! The kicks!
Oh, no.
Oh, my God!
Oh, God!
Oh, shaking the whole arena!
Oh, I can't look at that. It's too awful.
It's a reminder they have to cut a 20 to get back in the ring here. We're going by Japanese countout rules. Uh-oh.
You can do basically anything on the outside, include kill a man. Oh, what's he got? Again!
Oh, right in front of us!
Wow, Jesus.
I hope he gets him with the cravat right in front of us and looks at you.
Oh, that'd be incredible.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Is he getting with the package pile driver? He got him!
Oh, on the concrete.
If only he was in the ring, it would be over.
Oh.
Fighting back!
Well, this is Pentagon doesn't need to pin him. If he knocks him out here, it's fine. He still keeps his championship.
Well, he didn't take the coward way out.
No. But that would show fear, and he doesn't know anything about that.
That would show Mark
Marrow. That would show Marrow.
Oh, he's hulking up! It's a gurry! Oh, what's this? Cattle mutilation!
Oh, shit.
He can't get to the ropes!
There's no way to escape cattle mutilation.
He can't get there! Oh, he got out somehow.
He's had the wherewithal.
Wait a minute!
Oh!
Canadian Destroyer!
He doesn't think that's enough.
Things are picking up here, folks. The match can end at any time.
No, you can.
Holy shit! What is this?
My.
Oh, and off the top!
Super Rana.
Is he going for the Psycho D? Whoa!
What?
That's his guillotine! That's it, folks!
Oh, shit!
They're champ!
Got them. Wow.
What a way to close out the year!
Yeah.
We'll see you in January!
Be there.